Australian celebrations that Australia celebrate?
The Australians celebrate, obviously, Australia Day. We also celebrate the Queen's birthday, and they all get a day off for that, which we don't get here. And our big celebration is also Anzac Day, to celebrate the soldiers that fought for Australians in the different wars.
How do they celebrate Australia Day?
On Australia Day, they have a day off from school and work, and they have a big sort of day festival, kind of like the Big in Falkirk, but on a smaller scale in the different suburbs of Australia. So they'll have fireworks, some bands, music, fairground rides, food stalls, and a lot of them take a lot of their own food, so they'll just set up a picnic and have a cool box with all their foods and do a barbecue, massive fireworks at night, and all various different street entertainment.
Do Australia celebrate New Year's Day different than us?
We don't celebrate it different than us, but I don't think they stay up as late as us. They go to bed earlier.
Over in Australia, is Mother's Day and Easter bigger than over here?
It's about the same as over here, but Mother's Day's are a different month over there. So it's very confusing, because I forgot Mother's Day when I was there for my mum here, because it's on a different day over there. I sent to a card on the Australian Mother's Day. But Easter, we still have Easter eggs and things.
Thank you.
Thank you.